I liked Ronan the minute I met him. Then when we started rehearsing, I'd say to him, as tactfully as I could, that is a really hard step. And he'd say, yeah, you can do it. And I'd think, he does not understand how physically difficult it was for me. And then we got to know each other a bit better, and I understood that that's the essence of being a good teacher. You just call
up my name. Ronan, you promised us a skirt, and by golly, you've delivered a skirt!
Well, I promised you a skirt, and then I found out during the week that Paddy Power was offering 500 to 1 on Dana wearing a bikini. I tried really hard, and I did tell her that the charity could benefit a lot.
And you said no.
No, I am wearing a bikini.
Oh, good girl, Dan!
He pushed me further than I felt I could go. That was difficult for me, very difficult. But I had to learn to trust him. I like him as a person. He's a wonderful sense of humour. We have forged a friendship that's going to last a lifetime. You've got a friend.